Mr. Valiant. Mr. Valiant. You've got the wrong idea about me, Mr. Valiant. I'm a pawn in this, just like Roger. Can you help me find him? Just name your price, and I'll pay it.
Yeah, I bet you would. You gotta have the rabbit to make the scam work.
No, 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 I love my husband. You've got me all wrong. You don't know how hard it is being a woman looking the way I do.
Yeah, well, you don't know how hard it is being a man looking at a woman looking the way you do.
I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
Weren't you the one I caught playing patty cake with old man Acme?
You didn't catch me, Mr. Valiant. You were set up to take those pictures.
What are you talking about?
Maroon wanted to blackmail Acme. I didn't want to have anything to do with it, but he said if I didn't pose for those patty cake pictures, Roger would never work in this town again. I couldn't let that happen. I'd do anything for my husband, Mr. Valiant. Anything.
What a wife.
I'm desperate, Mr. Valiant. Can't you see how much I need you?
Dabbling in watercolors, Eddie?
Sorry.
Goodbye, Eddie. My offer stands firm. Think about it.
Tell me what she was doing with her arms around you.
Probably looking for a good place to stick a knife.
Come on, Eddie. I caught you with your pants down.
Yeah, but I... Dolores, come...